read and I make book-related videos on this channel, and today I'm going to present you with a thriller book review. This is a book by an Indian author and it's called Warriors of Dharma by Chandranshu Chaudhary. This book was sent to me by the author for review. This book is about this set of people who are into these historical and mythological things, and it begins with this woman who is a secretary of a big man in archaeological department of India. And you know, in the back cover it says that this woman goes to the office, people are surprised why she's back in the office at this time, and she takes some documents from her office, and then she says that, you know, her son is in danger and she has to be there to save her son. So this is what the book is about. But to be honest, when you read the book, you will see that that is just a very tiny part of the book. And I should tell you more about it once I have started the review. Like, I need to follow the structure, okay? So let's discuss about the plot of this book. Now, I really liked how the plot was. Now, there are mythological elements in this and there is a lot of imagination in it, which made me like very delighted to read this book. It was so good because of that. Like, I felt like there was something new. Because usually when you keep reading books by any author, you are like, everybody is writing the same kind of books. But then, when people write mythological fictions like this, I really love them. So this one is a book which I really appreciate the idea behind this book. I really appreciate how the, you know, the plot has been spun around this mythological thing. And I really liked it. I cannot reveal it to you because then you might not even want to read the book, which I don't want. Another thing which I would like to point out about the plot is that it's really fast paced, which is like very good because you really want to know what happens next, and the author gives you that very quickly. So I really liked it for that. Talking about the writing style, I really liked how smooth the writing was, and it was really good writing which keeps you interested in the book and which makes you finish this book really, really quickly. I'm really it's actually a very short book, so it may be because that the book is short, I finished it very quickly, but then I was not stopping reading it. I never wanted to stop reading it until I reached the last page. So I really like it because of that. Talking about the characters in this book, there are a lot of characters in this book. Lucy, the one you see in the back cover, she is like the back character. She's not even there in the book much, but there are other characters. Surat is there. There are a lot of characters, and to be honest, I cannot reveal you about the characters because the moment I start telling you about the characters, I think half of the plot would be given away. So I'm not going to discuss the characters. I'm going to just tell that I really liked all the characters. I really liked their personality, and I really liked how they were doing things, and it was like how they were in their role. I really liked that. So it was like a very good thing. So far you would have guessed that I really liked the book, but the thing is, this book is not complete. It doesn't seem to be complete. Now it ends at a point. There was no climax in the book. There was no big thing that happened in this entire book, and it is such a short book. So I feel like there is no point of having like next part in the series if you are not having a big climax or something big happening in the first part of the book. So that was pretty disappointing according to me. I do want to know what happens next because I like the story very much. I was very much into the story, but then I'm pissed off because you just ended the book just like that. It doesn't make sense. If you have ended the book like a real ending, I would have loved it, but that is like, that was a meh point. Like, why would you even do that? Why don't you just make it one book? So overall, what I think about this book is it's a really great read. When I was reading it, by the time I ended this book, I felt like kind of betrayed and really bad about this. But otherwise, I really like how the plot is. I really like how the writing is. I really like the whole mystery thriller part because it sounds really, really interesting. So I would really suggest the author to make it a one book because you will piss off a lot of people if you keep selling this book. Yes guys, so my ratings for this book are 3.5 out of 5 stars on Goodreads, therefore, because Goodreads doesn't let you cut the half point, but I could not give it more than 3.5 even when I wanted to because the book was not complete. If it had been a 100 by 300 pages book, or if it had enough story and content in it, I would have definitely given it 4.5 out of 5 stars, but right now only 3.5. Do let me know if you would still like to read this book, or if you have read this book already, what do you think about it? Thank you so much for watching this video. This is Manvi signing off. I'll be back with another video very soon. But yes, I said that if I like a book, I'll do a giveaway of it. I did like it. I didn't like it much. So it depends on you guys. If you leave 15 comments down below, there will be a giveaway of this book. If you don't like 15 comments that yes, do a giveaway, write this specific sentence, then I'll do a giveaway. Otherwise, there would be no giveaway of this book. So yeah. This is it. This is Manvi signing off. I'll be back with another video very soon.